So today we're going to try out the Call of Duty Cold War Alpha version of the game. It's only, I believe, exclusively for the PlayStation 4 or PlayStation. So we're going to go ahead and check out the multiplayer. So here's the lobby and stuff. Like I said, this is the alpha version of the game. So they might change some stuff later down the road up to the release date. But here's the create a class. And so far, here are the weapons that you can actually customize for the moment, for the alpha version of the game. I'll just show you guys this real quick. And here are sniper rifles, and I have a feeling everybody's going to be using them, so... you can actually go to Gunsmith, and you can, I think, up to 8 attachments you can put up here. So it's kind of insane for them to put this up here compared to Modern Warfare. Of course, that's the Renetti. So, and the 1911. Here's the shotguns, and of course, we only get one launcher. For the moment, tactical, we only get a smoke grenade and a stun grenade, a lethal, the frag, C4, of course, and field medic, or field mic, sorry, not medic. It's kind of weird. Like I said, this is my first time playing it. It says here that it deploys a recording device that highlights enemies' sounds on your minimap. So let's just say if I put it, I'm guessing, on an area and somebody walks, or the other member of the other team walks near it or so, I'll highlight them. We'll see how that works. Jammer, a SAM turret, and a proximity mine as well. Perks, got engineer, tactical mask, flak jacket, perk 2 scavenger, quartermaster, tracker, and perk 3 we got cold-blooded, ghost, and ninja. So it's very interesting. We also got wild cards now. Danger Close, Lawbreaker, Gunfighter, and Perk Greed. So that's interesting. We also got Operators now. We still have them. These are all the guys that are available at the moment. Or by default, put it that way. So. I think that should be it for now. We got core mosh pit, so let's go on ahead and see how this game is like so far. Oh yeah, by the way, I also forgot to mention the score streaks. The RCXD came back now. Spy plane, artillery, napalm strike, air patrol, war machine, attack helicopter, and the chopper gunner. So those are the score streaks available for the moment. Let's go ahead and try this out. So one thing about this game is that you actually don't have tactical sprint anymore. It's kind of weird. Kind of get used to it though.
Sure. Taking B.
Oh snap, this seems pretty good. Okay, that's two down so far.
Enemy has B.
Oh snap! This gun is pretty good. Oh, there's a lot of them in there.
Losing A. Location secure. Maintain current posture.
Oh, what? So, it is a bit hard to kind of aim a little bit, but this is probably just me. Yeah, it takes a bit longer to actually take somebody down. It might actually fix this later down the road, who knows. I can't really mount my gun at all, too, so.
Enemy has Charlie. A lockdown.
Yo, what is that, dude? What? I think that was an napalm strike? Because look at our teammates. There's a bunch of skulls around. What in the world?
Enemy has Bravo.
Yeah, saw ya. The footsteps are kind of weird, not gonna lie. Somebody in here? Alright.
Bravo lost down.
They might actually flank us.
Multiple
there we go.
Spy planes detected.
Hey, I'm kind of warming up to this gun. Oh, not mean to do that. Proximity mine. We might activate that later on down the road. We got this semi-automatic rifle, but it looks of it. This here, I don't know. No, no, that could have been a double kill right there. All right, let's keep using the XM4.
Artillery targeting detected.
I like how I have it at the moment. Hey, I actually got somebody.
Artillery.
What's that one? Gotta be careful with those windows. Oh, you can actually reload while zoomed in or aiming down sight. That's good. Right through the smoke. There we go. Oh, they're all spawning there.
Auto fucking kills. All can't kill.
Okay, so our first match wasn't too bad. I just need to get used to like the weapons and stuff like that. It actually does remind me of kind of like the Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1 kind of gameplay. Not too hardcore, kind of like Modern Warfare, comparing it to that, but, yeah, it's, I get that reminiscent of the Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 1 days. Okay, so next we're gonna go ahead and try sniping for once, and see how that is. I need to see how I can actually mute people, because of course it's gonna be annoying. I saw ya. Ooh. Should not have peeked it there, buddy.
We've lost the hard point. Hard point locked down. Hard point located.
Yeah, the MP5 kind of claps, not gonna lie. If I could aim. Alright, they're gonna be behind us. Let's reload real quick. Might be somebody in there.
Hard
I wonder if we could do like takedowns and such as well. We'll see if we can get behind an enemy. There's a bunch of enemies behind me, isn't it? Yeah. Look at that. Oh, no! So I try to hold the melee button, but I don't think they have melee takedowns. I was wondering about that, too. See if they added that to the game. There we go.
Hardpoint identified. Hardpoint is secure.
Ooh, that sound though. Alright, let's go around.
Contesting hardpoint. Hardpoint lost.
Oh, you can get up here. I thought I couldn't jump that high. Wasn't too bad. I like the sniping aspect of it though. It's pretty easy. Alright, so let's do one more match. Let's see. What could be a good weapon for this? I wanna do sniping again. That was pretty satisfying. Oh, look at this! This is a good invisible gun, but hey, you do you, man, you do you. So just to let you guys know, I'm playing on the base PS4. I don't have anything fancy because I don't have the bread. But it's pretty nice looking, though.
We're pulling ahead.
I can imagine this on the PlayStation 5 now. Which I've heard that they ran out for pre-orders or something like that. It might be. That's what I heard. Alright. Might be somebody up there. Might pop out. No! I don't know if it's just me, but there might be problems with, like, the footsteps. I always hear it, like, behind me. I always think it's an enemy. Sometimes. Sometimes I don't. Oh. Dang. Oh, I see one. Ooh, yes! Yo, this is so satisfying. Gotta be careful with my surroundings. Yo, that was good. That was a good little streak. Ah, dang, I can't take the shot. Just random grenade out. No, I'm not popping that one. This person is in here. There you go. Oh, he just died right there then.
Spy plane standing by.
Plane.
Spy plane established overhead.
Come on. I was doing good up to this point.
Spy plane fuel check 50%.
Somebody up there. Can I get him? Yes, I can.
We're flying on fuel. Spy plane returning to base.
footsteps back here. I can't. I don't have any tacticals or anything like that. Hey, I see ya. Don't want to engage with him until I get this guy out of the way. Ah, dang.
Get the win for Uncle Sam.
Oh, I can actually individually select. That's cool. Got some kills, though. Good match, though. Good match. Look at this. Look at this. One. That's two, I think. Hey, there we go. Yo, this is fun though. This is fun. Alright, so I like where this game is going. Now the movement, it's definitely different from Modern Warfare. And the gameplay, I would say it's more casual instead of being hardcore. As you could tell, the time to kill was somewhat a little bit slow now. They might change it up, or they might change it a faster TTK later down the road. Who knows? This is the alpha. A lot could change, weapons and stuff. Of course, they might be adding some in. But the sniping here, definitely the sniping is, when you get a kill like that, it's so good. It's so satisfying to get a headshot or a kill with it. They are missing some perks and stuff because I could not switch, let's just say, to my secondary quick enough. I don't see that here. But so far, I mean, it's pretty good. It's pretty solid. For an alpha, of course you're gonna have bugs and stuff like that here and there, but overall it's good. It's good. I enjoyed it. It reminded me of the old Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2 days, reminiscing those days. the golden age of Call of Duty. But as always, guys, like and subscribe, and I think I might actually play a little bit more and just show you some SMG gameplay or something. I don't know, so long as this alpha is going. But as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one.